In the upcoming section, you're going to learn something known as theater in the mind techniques. And if you are brand new to NLP, please do not let the language theater in the mind throw you. They're called theater in the mind techniques simply because they require you to use vivid mental imaging to conjure up in specific detail a desired outcome. And vivid mental imaging or theater in the mind works because your nervous system cannot tell the difference between a real and a vividly imagined event. There have been tremendous breakthroughs in medical science showing us the amazing, quite frankly, power of imagination. For example, a sprinter of the 50-yard dash can effectively train his or her nervous system to achieve the desired results through positive mental imaging. We know through brain imaging scans that when this same sprinter involves themselves in theater in the mind practices, going over the vivid detail of running the race, that the neurological activity that's produced by this vivid imagination is identical to the activity produced when that sprinter is actually running the race. There are three major elements that are involved in theater in the mind techniques and doing them effectively. In the next lecture, we're going to go over in NLP what's known as VAC, visual, auditory, and kinesthetic, because when you combine these three major elements into your theater in the mind practice, then it really is a windfall and helps you to get the biggest bang for your buck.